live from beautiful Steak of America Stadium in Chuckett, South Carolina, where they love to say, keep pounding, ever since the Tommy the Fist incident back in 13. We all remember where we were that day. I still remember the beautiful screams. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Blitzburgh Steelheads battle the Scarolina Panzers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, y'all game good, man. I can't. Come on, I got to get on out of here.
Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take a shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And it's first and 10. Or steer clear of them. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10. And that's a pick. And now the quarterback. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10. And another interception. And he's running. And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Great shoestring tackle. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. First down and less than a yard. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And the ref somehow escapes the onslaught. Here comes the penalty. And it's first and 10. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. First and 4. And that'll give them 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. First and 2. That'll be second and 8 to go. I've had it. I'm running up.
Is he dead? Nah, he's still moving. Crap. I had money on him biting a big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
And it's first and 10. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick.
You can't keep a good mutant down. First down. This guy.
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. It's first and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And it's first and 10.
Hot 1, 2. Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And that's another pick. And how with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
So close, but not today. And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps offside. Wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Oh, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
First and 2.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback could be hurting, or dead, or worse.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Third down and 5. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Third down and three. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And that'll bring up third and one. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
The chains moving. That was beautiful.
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Briggs? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
This guy's a brick shit.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls.
Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans! It's first and 10. At this rate, the QB's gonna... He's not going down. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. It's first and 10. Oh, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called...
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and 10. When the coach said the offense was going to be explosive this week, he meant it literally. Second down and 10. Freight train. Nice pickup there for a first. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. And it's first and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw it like a man. What a hit that was. Be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And that'll be second down and 4. And this play, oh man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
First and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Does the QB know which team he's on? Oh, and that's what they call the money shot. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, man.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And the quarterback and the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair.
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. First and 10.
Jerk. Ain't nothing worse than wasting a good explosive.
Yeah, you came for talent. I only we can have it.
First down and forever. It's a brutal hit. Second down and a lot. Well, fee, fi, fo, fum.
I'm not finishing that.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third and 2.
For the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still work on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. Nice catch, and he boom! And it's first and ten. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third wave. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckle.
And it's first and ten.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very long.
Ah, another interception.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
First and eight to go. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
And that'll be second and eight to go. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Third and four. Two minutes remain in the half.
Great! I gotta take a dump!
Again? You just went. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man! Want some?
And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller.
I once saw a kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and ten. Defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
At this rate, the QB is going to have more in effect, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Oh. It's first and ten. Nice run for 5 yards. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Second down and five. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Perfect pass and a score!
All it ever is aliens, aliens, aliens. They took our jobs, they took our women, and now they're taking our excessive celebrations.
Well, you can try to deport them if you want to, Junior. I personally don't want to be fed to his 47,000 children. You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. First and ten. Oh, nice hit. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
Second down and long. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. Great run for a 9-yard gain. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And he laterals at the last second. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out in the field, they will have no running plays. It's first and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. Second down and 5. Down and tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic, and the QB evades an onslaught of defenders and lives to die another day. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 20. That's a touchdown saving tackle right there. This quarterback, oh, with a punishing hit. And it's 1st and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop I wasn't home.
And it's 1st and 10. And that player just...
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Point with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he'd probably have it intercepted though.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim. Good game for talent. We have it.
And it's 1st and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Defense lost another linebacker on that play, and only 2 remain on the roster. Their defense is getting very close to forfeiting this game. 1st down and 1.
Ah, another interception. Jeez, you get the...
He could go all the way. No touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. It's 1st and 10. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down and a lot. should throw it and catch it too. Third down and, well, good luck. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move him back nice. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. Deflected the ball. Second down and 10. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Third down and 10. Another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have... And he just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? First and 8 to go. Does the QB know which team he... And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and 10. Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. Third down and long. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
Footsteps, so he tossed the ball out of bounds. Good move. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Third down and 10. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys going to take this? Down and never gonna happen. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. Third down and 10. Defense gets another pick. Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. And the defense falls metric all the time. The defense is down to their surviving defensive back. When he dies, they lose the game by forfeit. Third down and 10. Another intercept, and that's why they call it the money shot. He's at the 40. He might catch him.
Oh, you fat little mutant.
The 10. Touchdown. And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that. Listen.
The Scarolina Panzers raise the white flag, which is splattered in blood and guts, and lose by forfeit. It was close for a while, but in the end, it was just too much for them, and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a lot of painkillers.
Well, moving right along, let's hear what the MVP has to say.